Hi, I'm Melanie Fontes-Rainer, and I'm the director at the Office for Civil Rights at the U.S. Department of Health and Human Services. It's September, which means it's National Sickle Cell Awareness Month. To all the sickle cell disease warriors, I want to remind you of your rights to access healthcare free from discrimination. Your doctor, health plan, hospital, or other medical provider may not discriminate against you. You cannot be denied healthcare coverage or treatment due to your race, color, national origin, sex, age, or disability. And under my office's new disability rule, having sickle cell disease may afford you protections from discrimination based on your SCD. Importantly, decisions about your medical treatment cannot be based on biases or stereotypes about SCD, judgments that you will be a burden on others, or beliefs that your life has less value than the life of a person without SCD. Because you matter, and your health matters. That's why my office, the Office for Civil Rights, is here to help you and to protect your access to healthcare. If you believe you or someone you know has been discriminated against, you can file a complaint with my office. Filing a complaint is easy. You do not need a lawyer or need to be a lawyer. You can even file a complaint on the back of a napkin. And you can do so in multiple languages at hhs.gov/OCR. To all the SCD warriors, families, advocates, providers, and specialists, the HHS Office for Civil Rights stands with you and is proud to fight to protect your access to healthcare that is safe, accessible, and free from discrimination. Thank you.
Produced by the U.S. Department of Health and Human Services.